Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies. Hello guys, welcome to Seneni channel. In this channel we will talk all about Chrono Sen on PC using mouse and keyboard. Okay, today's video we will talk about event value, that is the new buff Assault Rifle from Cold War, that is Fargo 52. Anti-recoil using 3 scripts, they are Taylor Rift Pro M 6.1, Sear Polar Apocalypse version 205, and last one Taylor Rift Sicario version 103. Okay, but before we are going into the video, please give a like, subscribe, and turn on bell notification so when I upload new video you will get notified. Okay, in this channel we upload video about weapon value like this video, tutorial, troubleshooting, and info-info around Chrono Sen on PC using mouse and keyboard. Okay, without further ado, let's start the video. Okay, now we are in the video. For start, look at the screen. This is for download and set up the scripts. Okay, first we have to download the scripts from Taylor Rift Discord here. In here, in download section, okay, you will see these three scripts: Pro M 6.1, Sear Polar Apocalypse, and Sicario version 103. Download these three scripts. Okay, after download the scripts, open your Sen Studio, go to the Programmer tab, and then click this file directory. In download folder, you will see these three scripts. Okay, drag and drop to an empty slot. I'm using here slot number 2, Pro M 6.1, number 3, Sear Polar Apocalypse, and number 4, Sicario version 103. After all done, you have to click this program device button. Remember, this is very important. You have to click this program device button to save all your scripts and setting to your Sen device. Remember, this is very important. Okay. After all done and successfully saved, you can unplug this rack set USB. Okay, and then we are going to set up the scripts, that is Pro M 6.1. Okay, go to the script menu, go to the mode menu. I'm using here Progressive VR, Vertical Start 21, Vertical N 23. Vertical time 3000, horizontal start minus 2, horizontal end minus 3, horizontal time 2000. Aim assist, I'm using aim assist V3, this is the default settings. Okay, second aim assist, I'm using batch aim assist, this is the default settings too. Okay, next the second scripts, Sear Polar Apocalypse version 205. Go to the script menu, go to the mode menu. I'm using here Progressive AR, Vertical Start 24, Vertical Mid 24, Vertical End 26, Vertical Time 3000, Horizontal Start minus 2, Horizontal End minus 3, Horizontal Mid minus 3, Horizontal End minus 3, Horizontal Time 2000. Aim Assist, I'm using Gear V3, this is the default settings. But remember to turning on the Shape Direction. Okay, next the last scripts, Sicario version 103, go to the script menu. Anti-recoil plus M6. I'm using here Progressive AR standar, Vertical Start 21, Vertical Mid 20, Vertical End 20, Vertical Time 3000, Horizontal Strike minus 2. Aim Assist, I'm using Aim Assist V5. This is the default settings, okay. But remember to turning on the Shape Direction. Next, second Aim Assist, I'm using Batch TPM, this is the default settings too. Okay, that's it for the script setting. Now look into the screen. This is my attachment for Fargo 52. Muzzle, I'm using groove suppressor to add some sound suppression, vertical recoil control, bullet velocity, and effective damage range. Barrel, I'm using task force to add some bullet velocity, horizontal recoil control, and vertical recoil control plus effective damage range. Optic, I'm using axial arms 3 times. Under barrel, speed test scripts to add some horizontal and vertical recoil control. Magazine, I'm using speed test 60 round. 60 round, sorry. and rectangle. I'm using precision. Okay, you can see this is all my attachment. Now let's try this in game. Okay guys, now we are in game. Okay, let's try this without the script first. Okay. Next with Taylor Rift Pro M6.1. Nice. Next with Sahar Polar Apocalypse version 205. Next with Sicario version 103. As you can see, without the scripts, Pro M6.1, Sahar Polar Apocalypse, and Sicario. You can see these three scripts is really good for this gun. You can choose whatever you want. I really can recommend it any of one of these. Okay. You can choose Pro M6.1, Sahar Polar Apocalypse, and Sicario. There are really good for this gun, Fargo 52. Okay. I think it's all for this video. If you have any question, please ask in comment section, and don't forget to give a like and subscribe to the channel. And in the end of this video, I will give you some clips using this gun, okay, with Fargo 52 with Pro M6.1 and Sahar Polar Apocalypse scripts. Okay, I think it's all for this video. Thanks for watching and see you next video.
Standing by. Mark and LC. Soldier nearby. Scratches all.